In Dottie's case, it involved the rescue of 24 dogs and 4 horses. I actually met Dottie as a puppy. She was in a kiddie pool with a number of other puppies waiting for people to purchase and take them away. It was based upon us going into the house, and there are crates on the left filled with dogs. Most of her labs, most of them are in crates and spending most of their life in that crate. So when we went in, we removed all of the labs, the 2 Newfoundlands that were there, and we removed 3 additional Chihuahuas. For whatever reason, 2 Chihuahuas were in a rabbit cage or guinea pig cage on top of another crate together.
Can you imagine how a dog like Dottie must feel? She's lived her whole life in this horrible, smelly place. She lives in a crate that's so small she can't even turn around. And all of a sudden, she's whisked away in this dark truck.
Where am I? Who are these people? It's so bumpy in here. It's so bright out there. Where are we? Dottie. My name's Dottie.
The owner was just unwilling to see that she could no longer care for these number of animals. We try our best to help people come to that on their own, and unfortunately it just would never happen with this person. So we use the court system to ensure that no other animal is subject to abuse in this home.
When they're first brought in, they're scared. They don't know that we're here to help them. Even if they were from neglectful, horrible conditions, that's what they're used to and that's what their norm is. When they come in here, if they're really critical, they spend a lot of time in the hospital, and we try to act as surrogate families and provide them with a love that they never had.
Does this mean I'm going out? Are we going out? Are we going for a walk? I love walks! I love going outside every day. Oh, I love the wind in my face and the sun on my back.
Hey, Daddy.
Look! Chicks! Look! Another dog! Everyone here is so nice and so friendly.
Hello, baby. I'm so glad they found us.
Hi. Hey, how are you? Hi, how are you?
Oh my goodness, you're so cute. Look at you, Daddy.
Dottie, how you doing? How you doing, Dottie? Welcome.
These people seem to care about me so much. There's so many of us, and they always make time to come see me.
Can you sit again? Sit again? Good girl. Lay down.
Down. Good girl.
As with all the many of the challenges that we face with Dottie's case, you know, we have an amazing facility here in Philadelphia, but there's things that we don't have. And through our relationship with Mainline Animal Rescue, we're able to provide these dogs like Dottie and many of the other dogs that come into our organization with something that we don't have here at the Philadelphia location. Rolling hills and green grass and a quiet environment for them to relax and decompress.
As hard as a case like this is for everyone involved, seeing those dogs go into their homes in the end makes it all worth it.
Hold on to me as we go, as we roll down this unfamiliar road. And although this wave is stringing us along, just know you're not alone. I'm gonna make this place your home. Settle down, it'll all be clear. Don't pay no mind to the demons, they fill you with fear. The trouble in my drag you down. No, you're not alone.
thought it would be. Thanks for not giving up.